5 a.m. alarm goes off again, and she can't believe it came so soon. Get the kids up, get some coffee in her cup, and have pizza at the school by noon. Piano class at 4, rushing out the door to get the oldest one on the bus. The other two are fighting over who gets to ride in the front seat, and she wants to cuss, but she doesn't. This afternoon she has a conference with a teacher. You know she's so looking forward to that. The oil needs changing and the dog needs grooming, and her youngest painted the cat. Her husband works hard and he's on the road. When he's home, he tries to help out. She never complains and wouldn't change a thing, but sometimes she starts thinking about maybe renting a boat and floating down the coast to a Jimmy Buffett show. Maybe wearing out a blender on a margarita bender with a case of Cuervo Gold. Maybe calling the girls for a trip round the world to get a souvenir tattoo. But in the meantime, you'll find her here doing what mamas do. As the day unwinds in her downtime, she pours herself a nice warm bath, soaking in the fragrance of her favorite oil and thanking God the house is quiet at last. Thinking about tomorrow as she catches her breath and her mind begins to drift. Soon she's dreaming what it might be like to check some things off her bucket list. Like maybe renting a boat and floating down the coast to a Jimmy Buffett show. Maybe wearing out a blender on a margarita bender with a case of Cuervo Gold. Maybe calling the girls for a trip round the world to get a souvenir tattoo. But in the meantime, I'm happy she's doing what mamas do. She may be renting a boat and floating down the coast to a Jimmy Buffett show. Maybe wearing out a blender on a margarita bender with a case of Cuervo Gold. Maybe calling the girls for a trip round the world to get a souvenir tattoo. I'm glad she's happy being my wife and doing what mamas do. We may be renting a boat and floating down the coast to a Jimmy Buffett show. We may be wearing